Hello guys, hello everyone. I just got my total thyroidectomy. It's my 4 days today, so I just wanted to have fresh air. And you know what, it's really hard for the beginning, for first day, second day. Now I can eventually walk from the start, from the first day, but I could hardly move around my neck. So you have to go straight to your eyes, go straight, and if you need something, if you move, you need to go all over your body. So it's really hard. So better and better for every day. So I had a kind of hard talk, because if I force myself, then it's really hard to talk. I feel the pain inside, and you know, you're forcing yourself and the nerves inside of your neck. So you have to be careful about it. And I was not talking a lot for a few days, but now I have the chance to speak and to share to you guys how my journey was it. So it's almost a year I was waiting for my medications until I got my surgery last Tuesday. I was admitted Monday, Monday, and I was got my surgery Tuesday, because you need to admit first on the first 24 hours in the hospital before they undergo operation to you, because they need to take check everything, your blood test. Now it's all done, and I have to recover and hoping for my fast recovery. So yesterday, after I arrived home after my surgery, that was Tuesday, and Wednesday we got home from the hospital. So I just recovered here, and everything's fine. Everything is very, very fine. So don't be afraid if you have something like this thyroid nodule. Everything's gonna be fine. Just trust the doctor, your endocrinologist, your surgeons, and just follow what they said for your guidelines and instructions. So it's really hard to talk for now, but since the other day, yesterday, I took a shower. Because the saliva is stuck up, and I don't like it, because it smells the medicine. So I really wanted to vomit, but it's okay, that's normal thing. And for 4 nights I sleep like a robot, because you can't move around. But last night I tried to move around my body, because it's so numb, so grumpy in my back, maybe because of the anesthesia, and I had pain on my stomach, and I couldn't sleep well because of that. Now I'm taking a medicine for my stomach ache, and it goes together, like my back pain and my stomach. It really annoys me, and it really makes me feel I'm dead like that. So I couldn't have my energy because of the pain. And I eat well. In fact, my medicines, my calcium is very big, so at the beginning I was nervous to swallow it, but I tried and it's fine. So I take calcium 3 times a day for now, for 2 weeks, and I have some other medicines for my teeth. And every morning, 3 times a day, I put a cream for scar remover on my this thing, the surgery area. And for now it still get red, and because it's just me, but later on it will be okay. Just maintain the cream for the scar and not to expose by the sun. You can stay under the sun, you can walk, but you have to cover something, scarf or something, and put a sunscreen on it. So yeah, it's really hard. So this is my 4th day, and I am happy that I am done with it, and all I have to do is to recover and take my for a lifetime maintenance, my medicine, one tablet a day for levothyroxine. That's my hormonal replacement for those patients who undergo thyroidectomy, total thyroidectomy. So I am happy to share with you guys my journey without my thyroid for 38 years living, my service on my thyroid. So this is the first time I offer my work. So uncomfortable because I feel very cold and more coldness. Yeah, it's a bit winter here in Brazil, but it's really, really cold for me after I got my surgery. So that's all. I hope you can learn something from my video, and of course you can. You're free to comment down below if you want to ask some questions. How do I did it? How did it happen? Or something like that. You can comment down in the comment section. So, take care, everyone.